Hi, this is Kairi Kutuba, recording for Digital Logic Design Lab. That's 2300L. Today we're working on activity 3.1, the MUX-DMUX data transfer. In this case, we are given an 8-to-1 MUX, which we actually created out of two 4-to-1 MUXes, and an OR gate and a NOT gate. And we're given a set of data to put through this 8-to-1 MUX, condense down to one line, and then expand back with a 1-to-8 DMUX, which we actually built with a 3-to-5 decoder. So I have the wiring diagram set up for this circuit here. This is our two 4-to-1 MUXes. I use a NOT gate with one of the enables, the S2 enable, to help with the compressing and re-expanding. We also need an OR gate to make the two DMUXs work together as one MUX, and that's where the S2 input comes in. That's why there's more than just the two inputs. And then our output here goes to the 3-to-5 decoder, which all of our outputs are connected to LED lights with the cathode connected first, and then that is ran to power rather than connecting an anode first and running it to ground. We do this because of the, well, to invert basically because of the active low settings here. And our two active low enables are grounded, and our one active high enable is set up through the OR gate that comes from the two 4-to-1 MUXes. And there's an LED light there from the OR gate just to let us know when we're getting output from the MUXes into the DMUX. So I have this built here and it's running through. You can see it running. The red LED light is what comes on when we're getting active data from the MUX. And whenever the red light comes on, one of the corresponding yellow or green LEDs come on. And those all match up with outputs from the DMUX. So it'd be Y0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So since we're given an assignment of what should be on, we should get 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0 when we run through the various S outputs, which I'm going to do here. So we got 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0. And it'll just keep looping through there. It looks like we have successfully created a MUX-DMUX data transfer circuit. Thank you.